Are you struggling to find time to schedule and run live webinars? You don't have to. With automated webinars, you can put your online events on autopilot. Here's how it works. Log in to your ClickMeeting account panel. Find Create a Webinar button and choose Automated. Enter a name for your event. When you're done, open the calendar to select the date, time, and approximate duration of your event. Select your time zone from the drop-down list. Note that you can set up a recurring event here. For example, your webinar will automatically be hosted once a month for 3 months. Now it's time to decide how the chat will work during your automated webinar. Choosing no chat will turn off the chat, so there will be no questions and no answers during your event. The moderated chat option will give the green light to questions and answers. The chat will be on, so you or someone else will be moderating it live. Finally, the answer later mode lets your attendees ask their questions, but you won't have to be there live to answer them. You can go back to the questions in your account panel and answer them later. It's time to go to your event timeline and build your automated webinar. Click the plus button at the top to add your first element. On this pop-up, choose the recording option. Upload your previously recorded webinar. This can be the core of your automated event. Choose the file from the list. Hit the preview to double-check it, and then click Use. Here it is on your timeline. Click the upper plus again to add more. Now click the Video button and select a video you have previously added to your file storage. Again, you can preview it and click Use to upload. See what happens here? You have two elements on your timeline, and you can decide in which order they should be played. You can click on each element to check the timing, preview it, and delete it if you want to. When you're ready, click the plus button again, and this time click here to add a survey. Select one of the surveys that you have created in your webinar room, preview it, and then click Use to upload. Click the survey element on the timeline if you want to set the time duration, or simply drag it manually to make it as long as you want. Now, take some time to play around with the elements. It's time to add the last essential element. Click the lower plus button here to add your call to action button. Start with an enticing title. Then, set the text for the button itself. Paste your URL, your landing page address. Next, choose the colors of your CTA. Decide when your attendees will see your call to action and for how long. Click Use to add the CTA to your webinar. You can move your CTA around, stretch it, make it very long or very short. One last thing, set your desired room type. Password protected, paid, or maybe just open to all. Now all you need to do is to hit create and invite and start inviting your audience. Your automated webinar will start when you planned it, and you don't have to be there to run and host it. If you want to be present for chat interactions, go to your dashboard in the account panel and join your automated event. Now you can moderate and answer questions on the chat. But if you change your mind and would like to turn your automated event into a live webinar, you can do so. You will see this notification in your webinar room. Click the Take Control button and take over the event live. Please note that jumping into your automated webinar will disable the upcoming elements from the event timeline. In other words, if the upcoming element was an uploaded video, your audience will not see it. You will gain full control over your webinar room instead, just like during live event. To sum up, you won't have to go live each time you want to broadcast a webinar. Record it and let the automation take care of the rest.